Flashback Cell Phone Review.
Back in 2018, the Palm released a really small phone.
It was unlike anything at the time. As they advertised it, it was a phone for minimalist athletes and families. It was small. I mean, like, really small. It's the phone that you didn't want to use, but still, you kind of did. But in 2018, I was very curious about this phone, but I didn't want to spend the amount of money they were charging for it. Now, cut to 2021, I found it on eBay for $30, and you know me, I went for the deal, got this phone, and decided to use it. I had a lot of fun with this thing. It's small, but once you get used to it, it's actually really easy to use. Typing actually is not as hard as you would think it would be. Playing video games, actually, it performs very nicely. The video quality is great, but its image stabilization has a lot to be desired. I am not impressed by that. I took a bunch of pictures of my son with the 12 megapixel camera, and I actually think they turned out great. This is a great little camera.
Inboard this phone comes 32 gigs of storage with no option for a micro SD card, probably because of its size. It comes with 3 gigs of RAM, which makes it pretty powerful, and an 800 milliamp battery. Trying to use this as you're driving as a map, I would not recommend it. No, I mean, like, really, don't do it. As far as its interface, within 2 minutes, I found it really simple and easy to use. If you're looking for a device to watch YouTube or movies on, this is not your phone.
So I'm here with my buddy Chris Strong. I let him borrow the phone for a day. Chris, what do you think of the phone?
You can play Contra on this phone. You can play video games. You can text people. You can call people. My mind is blown by how small this phone is. And as I always say, it's not the size of it. It's how you use it. I think I got too personal. Anyways, but my mind's blown. My mind is really blown by this phone. It's so tiny.
Mind blown. You heard it right there, guys. I don't know if it's some type of drug he's on, but his mind is blown.
The Palm advertised this as a minimalistic phone, and everything they advertised, they delivered on. And that's what I'm impressed by. They didn't BS anything on this phone. Look, I've always been a phone dork, and I miss the days when companies would come up with crazy ideas for new phones. Weird stuff where you're like, what the hell am I looking at here? And that's what I kind of feel like I'm getting here, and I miss that. And Palm delivered this in 2018. In a world where iPhones and Samsungs are pretty much king, in a world where most companies that used to make innovative phones got killed off by Apple and Samsung, it's so refreshing to see a company come out in 2018 and make something so awesome and original. So, Palm, I give you 4.5 out of 5. Unfortunately, as far as I can tell, this was not a successful phone, and I don't think we're going to get a sequel. So I'm just going to enjoy the version I have now. So hopefully, Palm, you come back, because I really love your innovation. Anyway, subscribe and like to the channel, and I'll check you guys out later.